I'm gonna put it right here. If you're by yourself, this is the best place to put it. One. Yeah. Two. Now acknowledging this can be a stripping method. You come up with the weight, three. And then you raise, four. Come on. Five. Six. Ooh. Seven. Notice he's going all the way back down and then sucking in his abs at the same time. That's giving him a stellar stretch. Ha! Remember the lighter under the hand? Well, here we are at abs. This is how you get them. Good job, buddy.